Elsewhere, former Seahawks linebacker Shaquem Griffin is retiring. He last appeared in a game in 2020 with Seattle, spending last season on the Dolphins practice squad. Griffin, who had his left hand amputated when he was 4 years old, says he's joining the NFL's Legends community, which offers assistance to retired players and mentorship to current players.